Welcome to my world. This is my first vocal YouTube video. I have been asked time and time again to create video content. I will admit that's a bit intimidating because it requires a lot of personality and a lot of new information. And I'm a simple yet complex person. I can entertain to a fault, but I like to do most of my entertaining with my hands and with my creativity. So, if you so choose, join me along this ride. I'll tell you a bit more about me, tell you a bit more about my journey. Let's go on a ride together. And let me melt your stress away. You guys, let me know what you're interested in hearing from me. I educate my clients during their visits. Many of them come in to de-stress, to unload. Some come in to teach. Some come in to vent. But all come in to get bellified at Bella Central Care Studio, located in San Antonio, Texas. I am on Style Seat as Bella Central. Find me there. You can follow me on Facebook at Bella Central and IG at Bella Central, BellaSentrik. I am a mother, I am a wife, I am a child of God, and I am a business owner. I am a veteran. I am an onion, like many of you, with many layers. And I am simply walking in my car, doing what I've done since I was a little girl, now full time. You could have never, ever, ever told me in a million years that I'd be doing this full time as my only occupation. But being blessed with a supportive husband, supportive family, and so many cheerleaders and angels along the way, God allows me to use my hands, my creativity, to bless others. For that, I am thankful. Every new journey that comes my way, I take it in stride. And I hope that you guys enjoy the ride with me.
Wait. You're mine, ooh, I get the panicking when she go vanishing. Ain't no sun in the shade room. She said, bro, bitches, they be late soon. Know I like it when you make rules. Tell me more, I can pay you. Do what I'm liking. Feeling so anxious. How do you know I wouldn't fight this? Baby, go spend it all. Let's catch a flight, man. You get the itis. Hoping someday I don't wake up. I pay up. It's like I'm fighting for time.
So sometimes I'm cool breeze and I'm listening to jazz and sweet low melodies. Sometimes I pick up the pace. It all depends on the day, the mood, the mindset I need to get into. Sometimes it'll depend on the client. Sometimes I allow my clients to introduce me to new music because, hey, why not, right? You guys give me new experiences and I'll give you some new experiences. In your hair, through my words, through my hands, through my touch, through my soul. I allowed God to work through me on so many occasions. Enjoy the ride.